Guys, Triple S here, and welcome back to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. And in today's video, we will be making a portal to a new dimension. Let's go to the dimension first. The glass dimension. You're probably like, are you sand in the glass dimension? You use sand to make glass. Yep. So, but that's the portal, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to do it. So, you have to turn on the position of your spot. You can do that now, and you gotta turn on the coordinates before you make the world. You gotta do that, and so, first thing, and then, just let me die real quick. I didn't put that. At slash game mode. See. Respawn. So, where does right here. So then you get any block you want. I'm just going to use dark oak, not dark oak, spruce. I think I threw it. I threw it. You just need spruce. Well, not spruce, but the block of your choice. Wait, command block. I'm not good at Pocket Edition, okay? Alrighty. So you do that. And you do it. But if you don't have the coordinates thing, then you could just set your spawn point up there. But I use the coordinates thing to make it easier. So you do that. Then you build up into the sky or underground. I'm going to be going into the sky because I'm on a flat world, and if you dig down 3 blocks, you'll fall into the void. So, then you just make the land with the block of your choice. I'm just gonna make it quick. It's gonna be full of spruce trees, but I'm not gonna make actual spruce trees. So, like, just pretend you see spruce trees and stuff here. Alright, guys. Just pretend. And pretend it's a lot bigger. Then you break all of this. You can do this in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Well, I can't say Pocket Edition. Just Minecraft, alright? You can do it in Xbox, Nintendo, Switch, and Windows 10. And Pocket Edition, as I'm using now. So you break that, then you go, oh my gosh, alright, I'll break it when I get down there. So you do that, alright, pretend that's not there, okay, alright, so then your island, you remember the coordinates, or you can do the spawn point thing, but if you have the coordinate position thing, then you can use it. 11:46:40. So then you go down to make your portal. Actually, perfect start for the portal. I'm gonna go back up there in a second. Because I didn't make the portal yet. Oh, you'll also need a, you'll also need a pressure plate. And guys, if you want me to do more tutorials, I will. But, yeah. It was like 11:46. 40. I'm just gonna go ahead and put. Then you go. You have to do this command TP at P. Then you put the coordinates. So 1, 1, 4, 6, 4, 0, 0. Do it again in the other one. And I think these are the coordinates. If they're not, I fail. Alright. So then you just design the portal how you want it. You can make it look like an in portal. You can make up your own portal design. I'm just going to use the nether portal design. Now, you can do extra stuff and put, like, make it give you nausea, the nausea effect while you're doing it. But I'm not going to do that. And here we are. Ladies and gentlemen and other people, that is how you do it. Yes. Alright. So, yep, that's how you do it. I didn't make it as detailed as this one because I wanted, because I didn't want to take too much time on it. It took so much time. So, that's how you make a portal to your own dimension. Basically, it's your own dimension. I'm just going to add a little more detail to the portal. Then it'll be a surprise. Like, so when you go in through the portal, it's like, oh man, there's nothing, there's like nothing here. Surprise! yep, that is how you make a portal to your own dimension in Minecraft Pocket Edition, Xbox Edition. No, not Xbox 360, but Xbox One Edition. Nintendo Switch Edition. I'm pretty sure, Nintendo Switch got included in the Better Together update. Nintendo Switch Edition and Windows 10. So, by the way, this is how you're doing it. I'm going to do the outro the right way. This is how you do it the right way. Zero. Oh yeah, I didn't fully make my skin. Sorry. But, this is how you do it.